Okay, we're here at the Jingle Bell Brawl with Phil Atlas. That was one hell of a win you had against Bobby Sharp. Wow.
You saw that match, right?
Match was fantastic.
I took a couple hard falls. I'm feeling today. But the fact of the matter is, I am pretty much undefeated here in Crossfire. The only loss I have is against Kongo Kong and Cody Dean in a triple threat ladder match that I really have no control over. So, as I said, one-on-one competition, I am undefeated.
Undefeated.
That's right.
So you being undefeated, that means that you're... should be ready for the belt pretty soon, yeah?
I've been ready. I mean, it's been about a year since I've been here. I feel like I've been ready. If you could talk to the powers that be, and any of the people that are calling the shots around here, you can lobby for me to have my title match now. Whether it's Cody Dean or Kong and Kong, it doesn't matter.
Champion!
I'm doing this.
Phil Atlas challenges you to a match for the championship. He's earned it. He's undefeated.
No gimmicks. No nothing.
No gimmicks.
What you see is what you get. And I want to go with the both.
Straight on wrestling, technical. Bring it.